You know the expression, timing is everything? Well, that's key to remember if you're looking for cheap gas prices. Most gas stations raise their prices on Thursday afternoon in anticipation of people filling up before the weekend. So experts say to wait until after periods of high demand, like a weekend or a holiday, to fill up your tank. There are some other tricks to finding lower prices. You can take advantage of grocery stores and warehouse clubs that offer a reduced price if you make purchases there. In some cases, this can be as much as 10 cents a gallon, which can add up over time. And finally, more credit cards are offering increased rewards for gas purchases. If you're using a credit card to buy gas anyway, it may be worth the time to find one that has a gas rewards program. Most people own a car, and gas is a necessity, so it makes sense to take steps to save money when you can.